fair.
Yeah.
What? You, wait, are we playing right now?
Yes, this is Cooperative Plus. So.
Right. Aren't you supposed to give all of us a vision card?
Oh.
I go in order, and I'm trying to see if I draw between. But you guys are allowed to start talking.
What do you got?
So it's like a beach of some kind with a white dove and a black crow. So I'm going to say, wait, do I use these to pick out
nope.
who I think? Oh, I use these.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and I'm red. So black crow, white dove, I'm going
that
this
guy.
Dude. Ooh, it could be this chick. She's also wearing black and white.
Excuse I would think him
but
because of
his
he
looks
hair
kind of,
and he's got a red.
Yeah, he looks
kind of
crowy.
Tie.
He looks kind of crowy. I think of a crow when I look at him.
For sure.
For sure. Alright, sure. Now what?
Well, he's got to give us our
yeah.
cards, too.
Oh, you get a card?
Yeah.
I do draw on the card.
Because
if
yours looks like him, then I can't be on him because.
Basically.
We each have
yeah.
our own. Okay.
Yeah. We each have our own person.
I got you. Do this, John. Ooh. That's a bunch of BS.
Mm.
You're pretty helpless. A house that's fading into dust. Mm. Oh, a top hat. With some spoons and forks. Wait, why does he get two? What the hell? What
why
the,
does
what?
He get two? Yeah.
Why does he get two? This is messed up.
It says I can give any number.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm fairly sure it said any number. And clearly, I mean,
top
let me double check.
I thought you could only get one.
Buttons.
One or more vision cards face up in front of them.
Hmm.
Yeah. So it says one or more. So clearly I thought that something was relevant.
So with yours, I'm thinking that guy. Just a gut reaction. With yours, gut reaction is that chick. I have no... Oh.
So are you going with him?
He didn't have to.
I mean, I would think so, too.
This one makes me think him because of the flag and the hat and stuff, but the
yeah.
buttons. Look, the buttons.
Ooh,
but then
the buttons.
You look at the guy, you know, like the bird thing with the big nose, and look at his schnoz.
He just seems like a guy who would wear a top hat. That's all I'm getting at. So it's either the top hat, funny, weird, or the buttons because of the sewing chick. And... if it was sewing chick, I would think that would have been the first clue we got instead of the second. That's the only thing I'm going
That's
off.
True.
That's the
That's
only
true.
Thing I'm going off of.
Mm-hmm.
The first clue you had was...
So, I will say with his effort to draw up before.
You can't talk. What's that even mean? Draw up.
So
You're
after I give out cards, I'm supposed
to
draw back
oh,
up to seven?
Okay. Oh, I go with the button. I...
So,
since
now we
cheating.
Can vote. So now we can vote.
How do we vote? Oh, with these?
With these. So I think you're right. I would say you're right. And I think I'm right.
I think I am right because I'm amazing. And I think he's right because I said it. But I still... Oh, wait. I can't think. You're
I
wrong
can't think.
If...
You can think I'm
he's
wrong.
Right.
No,
no
you can think I'm wrong.
No, because I thought you were on his, but I think he's right. Sand and wind. Yeah, I think you're
Are
wrong.
You're not going to vote for your own?
I think you're wrong.
Okay.
I think yours is supposed to be like this flyer guy. But I guess he's not flyer because there's a picture of a car.
And the metal
a
has
driver.
A car on it.
Yeah,
he's like a race driver.
He's a driver, so I'm probably wrong.
Oh, so you can't vote on your own self.
Well, I thought
well,
you could.
Then,
yeah, it says...
Well, then let me take that off. I guess you kind of vote by putting your thing
yeah.
in it, right?
Yeah. I thought
yeah,
you could.
That makes sense.
Yeah, it says the psychic may not place more than one per intuition token and add a token to his own intuition token.
Oh, wait, what? I can't.
That's
right there.
That's
right.
Mine.
No, that's mine. I'm red. You're yellow.
Yeah, but you can't vote for yourself.
Oh, I'm in here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, I think you're right. But I can only vote once, so I can't vote no on hers.
A once per thing.
Oh.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so
yeah.
You can still vote no on mine.
Wait, why did I say no on yours?
Because you thought it was that guy.
I don't know if that's right.
Oh, I'll vote for you, Courtney.
Thanks.
I'm gonna vote against Courtney.
Just
okay.
Just,
like,
getting get a little weird
yeah,
with it.
Getting
okay.
A little weird. Alright, so now
so,
what?
Yeah. So,
the timer ran out like 12 minutes ago. Ooh.
So you're right. You're right.
Ooh.
And
oh.
I was wrong.
Wait, so what's that mean?
So
do I get anything? For
yours
voting?
Goes up two.
Oh, because I was right.
Landon's goes up one.
Yeah.
And mine goes up
one. Oh, because I was two.
Oh, no,
both
I didn't get two.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then we get
these
back?
Take our token back.
I think they get discarded actually until
what?
The fourth time?
Wow,
okay.
That's crazy.
I thought you
must be
back.
Discarded to the designated space on the clockboard. They will be retrieved at the start of the fourth game turn.
Wow. So you're gone, unless you were right. Weren't you right on
I
one?
I was right on both of them.
Once you use,
they're gone.
Dicks, yeah.
Oh,
whether you
wow.
were correct or incorrect.
Wow.
Okay,
yeah. That's rough.
Then we played that
so
wrong.
So you were wrong.
We played that wrong then because
no.
We got him back every time.
I mean, I voted you were wrong. I played
oh,
right.
Yeah. But no, I was meaning these markers. We
yeah.
got him back every time.
I got you. Alright. And now what?
Now we do
so
this
I
again.
Picked the right guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So now you're
and
gonna
you
get
pick
clues.
The right chick.
Mm-hmm.
So now you're gonna get clues for your place, but he's gotta help me figure out. He's gotta give
where
me another
go.
Clue.
And you were wrong with her.
Yes.
Okay.
But I can also automatically I can eliminate three, which means that it's one of these two.
Right. No.
No. No.
These
no.
two.
Yeah. No. Because I had
because
the
he had
oh,
her.
Yeah.
I had him, so it's one of these two. No.
I'm crowing.
I don't know what crowing means.
He's discarding his full seven and redrawing seven.
To help us?
Yeah.
He's on our side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is a cooperative.
He's the ghost trying to tell us,
help us.
Who killed the who
yeah.
killed
him. Alright. We help two of us. He needs to mansplain it to us. I'm Jeff. My wife says that to me a lot. Mansplain it, John.
Without using words.
Without using words, right. Very important to not use words. Oh. This is mine. It's a boat. With a, oh, I get two. Because I need help, apparently.
You get
three. I get three. Oh my gosh.
Visions for days, man.
Vision for days. All right, I got a lighthouse and a boat and some water.
I already know where yours is.
Yeah, it's that middle one, right? Where that fly was. Why is there a fly on there? All right, I have three.
Well, actually,
cool.
Looking at it, there's a boat.
It's very aquatic.
There's also a bathtub.
Yeah, but a boat.
This one does not have a boat. It
all
is
right,
a city and water and a bridge.
A boat, a lighthouse, and water. So, me being red, I'm pretty sure that's going to be it. I'm just thinking. Ooh, he can only give up 5?
What?
He hasn't got one for me yet.
I know, he can only give up 5. I got 3 and she got 2.
I can give out any number
any number?
I draw up
to
7.
Oh, okay, okay, sorry. What'd you get, a mouth?
I got a man and a woman going into a
And this is
mouth.
Supposed to help you on the first level?
Huh?
And what was the next one?
A dog, a cat, a child in a coat pocket of a giant.
What? And it's got to be one of these two.
Yep.
Neat.
Oh yeah, this guy would definitely wear a top hat though, because he's already wearing a monocle.
Really?
Yep.
Got like a treasure.
Treasure.
And then it's got like a boat hat on top of it.
I think that's pretty ornate. Had to guess. Yours is one of these. And we only win if all 3 of us make it. Yeah, he's giving you the crap clues. Really?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
I kind of feel like it's this guy.
Did you guess? Oh.
I guess I have to do this, right? I'm telling you, man, ornate is all good out. That one. It's not this.
Yeah.
That looks broken down. It could be one of those two. I think it's that one because of the ornateness.
For sure.
He was right.
Because I said it.
Because you said it.
I already voted on yours. I think it's this dude. I don't know. I have no clue. That's crap.
I think you're both wrong.
What?
Thanks for the help, Court.
Mine is straight up nautical. Straight up nautical. I'm a good psychic. I know these things.
Yeah.
What?
So, can I tell you guys why I figured him out? Mm-hmm. Bicycles. A man leading a woman into a fish boat ride. And then the child, the cat, and the dog are riding in the giant's
he's
pocket.
Like
a driver,
mm-hmm.
He's
a driver.
Yeah. Is that right?
Called it! Yeah, nautical for the win. You guys thought I was both wrong. So, I got his right, so I move up 1. Is that right?
Yes.
And nobody else says?
Did you get any right?
No, he voted no. He didn't believe me. Called it.
I thought you guys
it,
were switched.
I did too.
Because of the bathtub.
I thought we were switched because of the hat. Like the ship hat and then the treasure, I was going on
he's,
pirate.
He's
with
going
it.
Obvious right now. Ornate. Gold.
See,
because
a lot of people. Well, because I thought you were switched because
I had 3 clues here.
Well,
like, there's no way I could be wrong.
Bathtub and water at that third. Neither of those two have boats in them.
What? There's a boat right there.
There was a boat right there.
So I thought it was this one, and then the reason I thought his was this because of the treasures.
Oh,
I got
3 again.
Know,
John, hook him, brother, up.
There is a ton of.
He's also helping to.
Nullify
yours. Alright, so I got tools.
Those are hers.
Oh.
Those are mine.
Are these hers? Oh, okay. I only have 1.
Put it backwards, too.
And it's backwards because I put it up. A chandelier. Candles. Put me on candles, please. I'm just gonna. Nope.
Yeah,
I'm red.
That's right.
I thought it was yellow. Somebody stole my color.
He's growing again.
I don't know what that means. Oh, he's shuffling the things out. What'd you get? You had three?
Yeah.
You're way behind.
Mm-hmm.
So what'd you
That's
have?
That's why I gave me three.
Armor.
I wasn't supposed to get these three, was I? These
Where
are
you
wrong,
going,
Tom?
Whose are those going to?
Whose are these?
Who are those going to?
These aren't mine, are they?
No.
He messed up.
Are mine? Kind of.
Yeah.
He messed up somewhere.
He messed up. Alright, so you can rule out these two. Right?
Yes.
You got...
Where did you mess up?
Armor and tools. I mean, the tool shed. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You gave me my weapon.
Oh, that thing? He gave you the wrong...
He gave me my weapon.
What's that mean?
Blades.
Oh, so you have the razor.
So I know which one is my weapon.
Yeah.
Because she was one behind and he forgot.
Yeah, but you don't
know... So now
know,
you have to give me my
You
blades.
Don't know where. Well,
so,
no, you know it's not one of these.
Yes, but I still have...
But you're totally clueless. You're just a really bad psychic.
No,
That's what
I mean,
it comes down to.
I mean, I figured out who did it
Where
and
going?
What they did
what,
it with.
What?
She's sitting.
What, did you have, a stool?
Yeah.
The stool?
You're going that obvious.
And you obviously know it's not the, it's not
Yeah,
the,
I it's know
not
it's
the,
not
it's
the
not,
blade.
Yeah, it's not the blade.
Weird.
Yeah. For some strange reason. No, I think
I was looking
right.
at these and then I was like, that's where he's.
Yeah,
these are mine.
Blade. Okay.
Fuck.
So you have to, but I mean, you have to guess on one of these three. You have a 33% chance to get this right.
And he forgot to flip the time. You're bad at this, man.
Yeah, it's like this is the first time you've played this.
I think. No.
Nope, that's my gut.
I think he murdered him in the... I think that's the gazebo. With the blade. I'm not there yet, but I got the blade.
You're a horrible psychic.
No, she's just... Her visions are just coming in mixed order.
Yeah, they are. Yeah. I'm going to say no because gut says... I'm guessing on my 33%.
I can't vote on myself, but I do.
Oh,
think
I can't vote on. I'm gonna vote. He's right.
Thanks.
If you don't mind.
I do think you're right, but I also think you're right, and I can't vote for that.
Oh.
Ooh.
I'm gonna do the same basic thing she's doing. And I'm gonna say, you were right, Matthew.
Thank you. I think I am as well. John gave me a lot of hints. And he totally screwed over one of our psychics.
Totally screwed
named
over.
Named Courtney, but we're not going to name it.
Well, no, he didn't screw her over. He just gave her visions in the wrong order. So she knows what they were killed with, just not where yet.
Not where yet. But she has 33% chance,
yeah.
Which is way better than any psychic in real life has.
Yeah, see, the reason we did it with...
Is everybody good to move on?
Yeah, the reason we did it where we got our chips back.
Oh,
what?
She guessed 33% chance. Let's not even act.
Yay, we're up there now.
Yeah, we are. And we move up on our counter thing. I don't know what that means.
So,
but we got to help Courtney, right?
She doesn't need help.
Everybody moves
I mean,
up one.
I think she has the blade.
I concur.
Oh, okay. Landon and I think she has the blade. Yeah, I would have. I can't vote for that.
I can't vote for that either.
Dang it.
So here's my place. I get five cards.
It doesn't
so,
matter because you've
rat
already got it.
Chest.
It's the blade. It's the blade. I'm pretty sure it's the blade.
Another rat.
No, this round is your weapon here.
Yeah, I have a pretty good hunch as the blade. I wish I had a check mark so I could vote for your blade.
Yeah, agreed.
You know, I think I just got really lucky because I don't know how you put all of these.
Yeah, it's like he drew seven cards and just handed them to you.
I think you did, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. He just drew seven.
Freaking
and
ghost!
Yeah. These ghosts are weird. You're a horrible
it's a
psychic.
Really good thing I guessed right because
this.
Yeah, that would have been pretty useless.
None of these
so
in any way relate to
right.
the gazebo.
Yes.
I'm just gonna move myself.
Yeah,
up.
She's gonna move herself. She moved herself. Is that alright?
Yeah.
Crow?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just a second.
Yeah. None of these go.
Gosh dang ghost and his visions of terribleness.
Yeah.
And honestly,
I mean, he did pretty good. He got two of us.
Yeah.
To
yeah.
the end.
But we scooted along pretty good there.
Yeah.
Honestly, that was a complete fucking guess. I mean, it was just kind of like, because he gave me this one.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's either, it's outside, so it's either the shed or the gazebo, and I was like.
See, I was thinking it was the gun thing, because it's kind of manly. There's like tools, which guys use, there's like a knight with a sword, which guys do, and there's a knight and a time thing before he dies.
So, you guys did it on turn three, so you guys each move your token forward four spaces?
Nice.
Did you do that?
Wait, what do the tokens have to do with?
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And then you move your forward three spaces.
1, 2, 3.
You get those based on when you finished.
Oh, okay.
You're hanging
out. And then what's that do? Determine who won?
No. So now you get two cards to figure out which one of us is the murderer, basically,
us,
and we get
three?
One card. Yeah, but
so I can be the murderer.
Yes,
that's not happening.
This card, we don't show each other. We just have to guess. All right. So we each have these little.
I think it's Landon.
The numbers on the back of the tokens.
I haven't got my card yet.
Whoa, dog!
I think it's Landon. Give me my card, bro.
So we have these little
so
numbers.
So now we get rid of the excess ones, which were. In this.
Yeah.
Pretty much, yeah.
What's this on here for?
You left it there.
Wait, what do I do with these?
This and this.
Need it.
Yeah.
I mean, this is how you vote for the final.
That
yeah.
one. And that one.
Because we all have numbers on the back of our things.
Yeah.
And you put that number into your little
I think we each
there.
Take these, don't we?
So what?
I think we take these, don't we?
For our.
It's going to be a shared vision.
Huh? Wait, what do I do with this number?
Oh, no, okay. So, one card is goes down for all of us to see. You get an extra card that only you get to see to figure out
who's
right.
Done it?
Yeah.
What if I'd done it?
You're technically the winner.
Sweet.
It's very
I hope
weird,
I did it.
But you're the winner.
I don't know about that.
So, okay, yeah.
So it's
just
basically all of our guesses in a clue game, and then we get the one who figures out who got the right guess.
Okay. So, what are your numbers? Flip over your things.
Deuce.
1, 5. 2, and 5.
Wait, what's the clock? Where are we at on the clock?
I don't think we were keeping track of the clock, unfortunately.
So,
that's fine.
Cool.
That, do you literally, that what's
like
turn
we went,
4?
Yeah, we went through it so quick.
Well, you guys
so
didn't miss a clue,
o'clock.
And she only missed it once.
So it would
so
be
like
4 o'clock.
Four. Yeah, that's why.
Five?
That's what the
5 or 4.
4.
4. All right.
Okay.
So that.
But that's why you guys moved forward 4, and she moved forward 3.
When you have a bigger amount of people,
yeah.
It matters
it
more.
It
matters.
Yeah,
the
yeah.
clock.
Because you only have so much time.
You have 7
yeah.
turns.
Okay.
Okay, so you collect your cards into the groups.
What?
That.
So I take this one.
So I get this,
and
one,
this one,
and the nautical,
and
the
candle.
Yeah.
And the
can you
candle
give me my stool, please?
Oh, yeah.
Here's your stool, sir. What do I do with these?
They go in the thing, don't they?
Do they have to?
I think so.
This is a sleeve.
Yes.
Matthew doesn't care.
I think it'll be fine.
Do they go in the sleeve?
Do them in the sleeve.
Yeah. Oh. Wait.
Nope, you said yeah.
Too late, I'm already in the browser.
I'm already in.
I thought just the number. I don't
totally
remember if the number went in the, just the number went in the sleeve or if all of it went in the sleeve.
Let's see here. Collect the sucker cards that were not placed in sleeves. And put them back in the box.
Yeah.
Place one ghost token for psychic in the center of the table. That's what those things are.
Hmm?
Huh?
The your face, yeah, these. And so pretty much.
Which thing right there?
And that's going to, each of these is going to have those things above it.
Hmm?
Showing you what your options are.
Oh,
what
I see.
Mm-hmm.
There's some medical.
Did you move your psychic cards, please?
Oh, no.
This menagerie.
Okay. Done it.
Okay.
Yeah, but now who done it?
Oh, I think it's Courtney.
That means
I
win.
Thing.
I hope not. The person who done it wins? That's totally random? Well, how's that any fun?
No, this is a group. Like, you guys will. It's collaborative.
Like, so his vision is this lady here and there. So if we think that she is the actual killer, we guess number two, and he technically wins.
What?
Because
how
he got
that?
The killer. He got the right killer.
But we guessed it.
We each see a killer, but it's not the right killer.
It could be.
It could be the right killer. It could be the wrong killer. So we could be.
But I think he gives out what, one more vision card.
One more face down.
Yeah.
Or face up for all of us to see, and you get one extra.
One extra that I get to
only
see
you
because
see.
I have the most
you
points.
Pass the test.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Because
yeah,
I'm the best psychic.
The
I'm the best psychic. You can just say that.
We'll find.
We'll see.
Yeah. I mean, I'm the best psychic.
We'll see what the ghost gives us.
Now our vote, what number we put in the card, we can't tell each other.
Let's go psychic. And those votes come from this?
Yep.
Yes. There's numbers on the other side of them.
Aha,
so you need
okay.
1, 2, and 5. And
1, 2, and 5.
Yeah. Alright. So I'm just keeping mine in my hand.
Yeah.
That way you
that's
don't know.
A good, that way, yeah. I mean, you can be wrong.
Yeah.
Because
it's obviously
psychic.
Not 3, 4, 6.
I'm going to just drop 6 in there.
Mm.
I would like to take another option.
We're all wrong. Take that guy.
Can we call in a third party better psychic? Since we are all terrible.
I got him first try. I also had like the most clues.
Yeah. Actually, she had the
I
most
had
clues.
The most clues.
I mean,
the
that last set was
so
kind of you got lucky on your guess.
Okay.
So you guys will get three cards in order, and the cards. How they work is the first card will be trying to point to the person, second card to the thing, and third card to the weapon.
Okay.
So,
person, location, weapon. Got it. Who's that for?
It's a group.
Everybody.
Everybody sees that.
Oh. Person, location, and then weapon, right? These are pretty useless, John.
And crit.
I don't know what crit means.
He's discarding all his cards.
Aha. Uh-huh.
And redrawing 7 to figure out.
And the personal location weapon has to be in line, right? Okay. I want to see this third one because I think I know where I'm going. Oh shit. That's supposed to be the locate or the weapon? Is that right? Person, location, weapon?
Yes.
Oh, so.
Oh. What's up, ghost? What you got?
Okay.
I get an extra card, right?
So, how it's supposed to be. You
person?
Guys see that card.
Person?
Yep.
Oh.
So you guys have to vote based on that card.
Everybody?
Just them. You get to see one more card.
You messed up.
You messed up.
You messed up. Yeah. That's okay. I haven't played in a while. He's having a read.
It's
rules
honestly been 2 years since I played this
he's
game.
He's having to read the rules as it goes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so they have to vote on that card.
Mm-hmm.
That one card. And then I get an extra card? Can I have the
and
extra card
he
now?
He gets to see one extra card.
Okay. Have you guys voted?
Do they have to vote right now? Or
yes,
can I see
they have to. They have to vote before you see your extra card.
Well, that's bunk.
Have you voted?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
And then that's the extra card I get to see?
Yep.
Yep.
That's pretty useless, John. Wait, how do they vote? Oh,
you
they
put the little chip
in
the
thing. And it's based on this. Boom, 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 boom.
And it goes to you.
Mm-hmm.
And it goes
oh,
to him.
Have you voted?
Huh. Yeah, that's a whole lot of useless.
Damn it, ghost, you're junk.
It's a luck of the draw. On the cards.
Go on with this.
Excuse me.
So, he has voted for two. So, the Seamstress.
Oops.
Yellow has voted for one. The
we're
family
gonna
man.
Vote for each. That's all.
Okay, yep.
5-1.
Yep.
Everybody
won.
This?
It was this. Everybody won.
No, I didn't.
It's a majority vote.
It's a majority.
Oh. How?
Keys.
So, because
keys.
Keys
to the car.
Car.
The keys.
And then
driver.
Feathers for the birds.
And that's outside.
Boo.
And then this
so
last one, I was trying to go for like cutlery for bladed.
Yeah, I didn't have anything on this one. When I saw that card initially, I don't know why I went through the same shit. So we all won?
Yeah.
Even though I was wrong?
Yep.
Yes.
Good job, team.
Go team dad.
Now,
go
if you guys
team.
Wanted to play another game now that I've remembered
now that
to
you know
do
how
this,
the rules go?
Yeah.